Rob, can I say something?
Sure, what's up?
If you want more coffee, ask for it.
I beg your pardon?
Just tapping on your cup?
Come on.
That's how you treat a maid, not your wife.
Okay.
They invited us over for coffee. So as we're talking, Leo realizes where he's seen this guy before.
Where had he seen him?
In Glendale, right down the street from Scyther Tech, which is where the guy works.
And what did Leo say this guy was doing?
Leo said he saw him in the parking lot of some diner. Rob was kissing a waitress.
Are you gonna tell the wife?
I just met the woman. How am I gonna let her know that her husband is having an affair? Bethann! Bethann!